this one short is to exceed or certainly amass a standard of those we've seen here lately. They've been absolutely sensational. And we've got some of the best young boxers in the state. But it is great to see the boys from Broken Hill come down to Adelaide, and also the boys from Port Augusta. In fact, the first couple of bouts feature boys from Broken Hill versus those from Adelaide. Just a reminder, those poking near the ring, up the back, it might be all right. But, well, it's not all right, in fact. So no smoking in here. If you can go outside, if you do want a cigarette, because it makes life very difficult for the boys in the ring if they can't breathe, as you can imagine. Now it's time for our first bout on the program, and this is a junior bout in the 38 kilogram division. And please welcome, coming to the red corner now, from Broken Hill, Jason Powell. Big hand for Jason, ladies and gentlemen. Jason is trained by Jimmy Johns at the Broken Hill Police and Citizens Youth Club. This bout is over three 1.5-minute rounds.
Open the door.
Yeah, someone's opened it again. So.
Yeah.
Don't go without Bill.
No. And his opponents just coming to the blue corner. Please welcome Shane Bedell. Shane is trained by Dennis Hill and George Williamson at the Northside Boxing Club. As I said, this bout is over 3 1.5-minute rounds. Grant Peters is your referee.
Thank you.
Shane Bevel. Jason is admiring those with his strategies earlier on. All his wishes come true through his own efforts this afternoon. On the program, ladies and gentlemen, is in the 60 kilogram division over 3 1.5 minute rounds. And in the red corner, please welcome another one of the boys that's come down from Broken Hill. Bradley is trained by Jim Johns of the Broken Hill Police and Citizens Youth Club. And in the blue corner, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for John Markachevic. John is trained by Kevin Gleason at the West Beach Amateur Boxing Club. This bout over 3 1.5 minute rounds, and Grant Peters is your referee once again.
Thank you. three.
Kerry Coates for bringing me
Nick Jury, all the way from New South Wales.
A 50 kilogram belt over 3-1 and
Jimmy Johns will be staff bishop this afternoon. Another one of our visitors from Broken Hill. Please welcome Anthony Sini. Anthony is a representative of the Broken Hill Police and Citizens Youth Club. Youth Club, trained by Jimmy Johns. And in the blue corner, please welcome Robert Gill. Robert is trained by Dennis Hill and George Williamson at the Northside Amateur Boxing Club. Grant Peters officiating this bout again, and 3-1 minute rounds of duration.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, from the red corner, Anthony Seeley. Congratulations, Anthony. And certainly another very, very good bout. And a big hand for Robert Gillen too, who certainly acquitted himself very, very well in the ring. Next bout, ladies and gentlemen, is in the 71 kilogram division over three two-minute rounds. In the red corner, please make welcome Phil Rampos. Phil is trained by Colin Metty at the Centre Boxing Gymnasium in the city. And in the blue corner, ladies and gentlemen, please make welcome Kim Williams. Kim is trained by Mick Jewson at the Parra Hills Amateur Boxing Club. As I said, this bout over three two-minute rounds. Grant Peters getting plenty of exercise in the ring, officiating again.
Thank you. race.
Seconds out, round one.
1346, 396, 1346. The next bout, ladies and gentlemen, is a heavyweight bout in the 81 kilogram division. And in the red corner, please welcome Billy Deal. Billy is trained by Mick Kondo at Mick's Gym. And in the blue corner, welcome Mark Lewis. Mark is trained at the Kari Hills Amateur Boxing Club by Mick Juicer. This bout over three-minute rounds. And Grant Peters officiates.
Officiates.
2.
Not with him.
You had to fight over.
Stop.
round two. Thank you.
Round one.
achieved in the past. The referee stopped the contest, ladies and gentlemen, and the winner of this bout from the red corner, Don McCain. Congratulations, Don. A big hand for both boys, certainly. Over 120 seconds. Well, I certainly am. It is an interstate bout, and in the red corner from South Australia, please welcome Rick Mumford. Rick is trained by Kevin Vogelsang, the sportsman's gym. This bout, of course, in the 75-kilogram division. And in the blue corner from Victoria, put your hands together for Sean Connell. Sean is trained at the Plenty Gymnasium by Ray Webb. This bout over three-minute rounds. Grant Pickers, once again, your referee. Seconds out, round one. out third in the final round.
Thank you.
to nominate your boys to go to Alice Springs and box up the AFC Stewart side. Association. And